Indiana Supreme Court says Chief Justice Loretta Rush has tested positive for COVID-19, but has yet to develop any severe symptoms. The court says Rush learned about her infection on Sunday and underwent the test after a family member tested positive for the coronavirus. Rush has been working remotely and hasn't been in her office at the State House since September 1st. A court spokesperson says Rush is under a doctor's care, but hasn't gone to a hospital for treatment.